You notice something about this one's back.
It's very bumpy.
It's bumpy, and those ridges, we think of Mother Nature gave them to the loggerhead sea turtles and make them look a little more scary when they were young, because everything eats baby turtles. We'll keep Copper till the carapace or shell is 45 centimeters long, and that's going to give her a much better chance of survival out in the wild, because only 1 in 1,000 hatchlings makes it through their first year.